Having carefully considered the above issues, the specific prayers in each petition, as well as the Constitution and the applicable laws, the Court has unanimously determined that the petitions are not merited. And the final orders, pursuant to Article 140, sub Article 2 of the Constitution, as read with Rule 22 of the Supreme Court Presidential Election Petition Rules 2017, are as follows. Petition number 2 of 2017 by Honorable John Haron Mwau versus the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission and two others, as consolidated, is hereby dismissed. Petition number 4 of 2017, Njonjo Mue and another, versus the Chairperson of the Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission and three others, as consolidated, is also hereby dismissed. As a consequence, the presidential election of the 26th October is hereby upheld, as is the election of the third respondent. Each party shall bear its own costs. As I have stated, a detailed reasoned judgment shall be issued within 21 days of this determination in conformity with Rule 23 of the Supreme Court Presidential Election Petition Rules 2017.